His name is Guther.
Will somebody please tell Ronda to put the ice bag on? We need her at Money in the Bank.
One and only.
Here we go. If you were to create a player, create a superstar on WWE 2K22 that's getting rave reviews, you would build the superstar to have this man's agility, this man's fight, this man's creativity, this man's poise. Ricochet was put together by the gods to be a superstar, and he's our Intercontinental Champion.
WWE Money in the Bank is sponsored by Applebee's. Dinner and a movie is back. Spend $25 on your Applebee's favorites and get a free movie ticket to see this summer's blockbuster hit Top Gun, Maverick, in theaters now. And also, the official WWE Credit One Visa card. Get closer to the action with benefits like superstar meet and greets, sweepstakes, early ticket sales for select events, and more. Visit ultimatewwecard.com to see if you pre-qualify. Now, terms apply.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the Intercontinental Championship! Introducing the challenger, accompanied to the ring by Ludwig Kaiser, weighing in at 250 pounds, Gunther!
Jeez. His jawline, dude.
And his opponent, weighing in at 207 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet!
The exhilarating, the innovative Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet, against the colossal, steadfast, commanding challenger known as Gunther for the Intercontinental title.
Incredible introductions there from Samantha Irvin.
A championship that has been held by all the greats in WWE. Gunther would love to add his name to the history of the Intercontinental title. And there is the strength of Gunther, and that's what Ricochet has to stay away from. He's got to try to dodge, play sneaky in this matchup. Oh, face first.
This is Gunther's first championship opportunity since coming to SmackDown.
Debuted a couple of months ago and has run roughshod over the entire locker room. Ricochet is not going to win a power battle against Gunther. A couple of right hands, now using some kicks and a chop, and Gunther backed up a bit, and perhaps did you see a little bit of a... Oh, look at Ricochet landing on his feet, and some frustration perhaps being shown here by Gunther. Well, maybe not. Oh, my goodness! What the...
That felt terrible.
Well, yeah, that might be the beginning of the end of the champion. Gunther just knocking the wind out of Ricochet. And he's not done yet.
Oh, my.
And now the 6'5" Gunther with his boot in the throat, on the chin and the jaw of Ricochet. Has
size
a 5'15"
boot.
The champ's in trouble. Will Gunther win the title, or can Ricochet rally on Fox? The Intercontinental Champion Ricochet's in trouble. Gunther has been dominating through the commercial break, but there's a never-say-die attitude in Ricochet, and it's on display here.
Gunther up and up.
Oh, what a boot! Almost knocked Ricochet's head clear off.
How did his big body get up and over Ricochet?
Ricochet for the win to retain the title. Almost stole one there on Gunther.
That is why Ricochet is our champion. Looks like he's dining out and flips it around in spectacular fashion and almost ends this.
Look
power
at this.
Bomb into a
sunset flip.
Bomb.
Ricochet, though, that may have been his one opportunity, maybe, or does the champ have more left as the champ continues to fight against Gunther? Many believed Ricochet was the underdog coming into this match tonight, Pat, despite the fact he was the champion.
That's been said about Ricochet his entire life.
champion's advantage. Guthrie wants pin or submit Ricochet to win the title.
Ricochet doesn't care about anybody else's thoughts. He works.
And Guthrie set into the corner. Ricochet starting to roll, trying to feed off the WWE Universe. Into the midsection of Guthrie. Ricochet needs to fly. He's got to pick up the pace. Top rope now. Guthrie able to grab him, though. And now a sleeper hold by Guthrie. Guthrie with those arms wrapped around the face and the chin and the head of Ricochet. Sleeper hold. If the champ passes out here, Guthrie will win the title.
Ricochet able to use some leverage. And
went for the knee, and now Guthrie. Ricochet lands on his feet as Guthrie went for a German suplex. And now a running knee, and Guthrie's stunned. With an opportunity to win the Intercontinental title, Ricochet at two.
Ricochet was flying with ease, and then Guthrie turns him inside out with a lariat. Shades of JBL. Jeez. What a punishing blow from the ring general.
Guthrie has been challenged. Ludwig realizes Guthrie could be in trouble, but now pounding away at the chest of Ricochet, looking to wear down the champion, trying to lock in the sleeper hold again. Ricochet trying to make it to the ropes to force some sort of break here. And now driving Guthrie into the turnbuckle.
Ricochet finding his balance.
Out to the apron, and now Guthrie has a five count, and Ricochet, though, making him pay. Ripping apart the left arm, and now a kick to the face. Ludwig runs into a kick from Ricochet, dropping him at ringside.
I saw a picture of Ludwig earlier. He had a 10-pack. That's not going to help your jaw.
Ricochet ducks underneath, springboard off the second rope, moonsault. Guthrie's down. Guthrie's down. And look at cover by Ricochet. Off the standing shooting star press, almost had him.
Ricochet flying like a bee with a kick so sweet to Ludwig Kaiser. Handling both.
And now Ricochet going up top, Pat, in his wheelhouse.
Welcome to Ricochet's sanctuary, the top rope where this man goes to work.
Ricochet looking for, rolled through. Guthrie back to his feet.
Big left boot from Ricochet.
Driving Guthrie into the corner. Oh, and Guthrie with a drop kick of his own. Driving Ricochet across the ring. Guthrie has him where he wants him. Setting up Ricochet for a power bomb. Stacks him up. Covered by Guthrie. He's the new Intercontinental Champion. Championship in WWE. A very gallant performance by Ricochet tonight. But in the end, Guthrie has arrived in WWE as the new Intercontinental Champion.
The ring general is a champion on SmackDown. This is where the end was near. Returning a double boot to the chest to Ricochet, and then powerbomb through the canvas. Jessica Carr with the three count. New champ Ludwig and Guthrie now have some gold. Ricochet, thank you for your service as Intercontinental Champion. Now that man will carry the title.